Hello children, welcome to our computer science class. For class 3, today we are going to see worksheet from the chapters 5 and 6. First, we are going to learn fill in the blanks with correct words. Here the box, in the box you are having the options. Using this option, you can choose right one for each fill-up. Question number 1. The dash menu has the direction chooser and color picker commands. Here the answer is tools. The tools menu has the direction chooser and color picker commands. Next, question number 2. The dash bar appears at the top of the Word 2013 window. Answer, the title bar appears at the top of the Word 2013 window. Question number 3. The dash command is used to set the color of the canvas. Answer is canvas color. The canvas color command is used to set the color of the canvas. Next, question number 4. The dash button is used to make the window smaller than the full size. Here, what will be the answer? Answer is minimize. The minimize button is used to make the window smaller than full size. Question number 5. The dash command is used to display the text on KTurtle's screen. Answer, print. The print command is used to display the text on KTurtle's screen. Okay children, in this session today we learn fill in the blanks with correct words. Thank you.